So the question is, can I use WinApp SDK for my non-MSIX application?
Yes.
It's commonly referred to as unpackaged app versus a packaged app is an MSX packaged app. So just can be in terminology. That as an unpackaged app, historically, there was a limitation that unpackaged things can't use packaged goods. So if you're not an MSX packaged app, you weren't able to use MSX framework packages and other functionality. WinApp SDK closes that gap. There's a feature called dynamic dependencies that allows unpackaged applications full access to packaged application and packaged bits, framework packages in particular. So if you're a packaged app, you have an APEX manifest.xml that at development time you specify package dependencies, like I want to use package dependency as an XML element, name equals WinApp SDK. And then when you install, Windows knows you have this dependency and make sure the framework package is there. And runtime, you come up, you have access to all the functionality, WinRT objects or DLLs or whatever inside the package, inside the framework. And Windows knows that you need that package to work, so don't remove it. Don't service it out from under you. For unpackaged apps, you don't have an APEX manifest XML file. So instead, you have APIs. At runtime, you can call APIs to functionally do the same. And you say, I want to start using this framework package. And then Windows does two things. It knows, A, you can now, you're wired up, so load library is able to find DLLs in it. Activate instance can find WinRT objects. You can access things in the framework just as like any other packaged app. The other thing is it knows you're using it, so don't service it out from under you. And you have full fidelity now. It's basically the runtime dynamic equivalent to the static package dependency for MSX packaged apps. Have fun.